When speaking of the God man, he had everybody talking. And this story, I started off with some soldiers who were mocking. Hail the King of the Jews! Hail the King of the Jews! They mocked while spitting on his face. Little did they know, from love he came to take their place with grace. What a disgrace, denying Jesus, something common from our human race. Mocking. So he wore the twisted crown of thorns, they pushed it in his skull, and he walked his way to Golgotha, the place known as the skull, heart full of love, a love that cannot be compared, a love that knows no limits, the reason you're in this chair. Unfair, this situation, because honestly he was innocent, but intimacy with the sinner, that was his vision, and it still is. Though we doubt in him, his arms remain open like there's space, come in. So now I'll take you to the cross, where they would mock him some more. If you're the King of the Jews, break free, come and walk on this floor, they said, mocking. Imagine the scenario, his garments they were tearing, blaspheming the Savior, but our sins he was carrying. The nails through his hands would result in redemption. For a sinner like me, forget natural selection. Unnatural, the fact that he chose me, in fact, in the eyes of the world, I belong in the back. Woo. Father, forgive them, they know not what they do. Despite the mocking and the talking, he was thinking of you. The greatest love story ever told, and this is only the beginning. Created by the Creator, who's got a doctorate in winning. And they kept mocking and grinning as he laid in a tomb, unaware that the universe would change after what would happen soon. Oh mockers, your mocking will soon come to an end, because of Jesus who saved this Daniel from a den. Because the stone rolled away by an angel from heaven, and the mocking of hell, I would quickly forget it. He said it, it's finished, the price it was paid. I'm no longer a slave, because he emptied the grave. King Jesus is risen. God bless you.
Yeah.